So you may be asking yourself, what is linear foot? How do I figure linear foot? Linear foot is simply taking the total footage as if it was a straight line. So if you're taking a basement, for example, it has four walls, you're going to take the measurement of all four walls and simply add them together. That's going to give you your total linear foot for that wall, for those walls, or that space.